Okay, Captain Wash.
This is it.
Another filming, friends. Welcome to Trenchant Brothers channel.
Well, after a week.
Yeah, hey. We did the film for a week, but that doesn't mean that I didn't post video every second day. Because sometimes we film a little on stop. So this is it. First of all, to subscribers and viewers, thanks for your support, for visiting our channel, for all your comments, for your subscriptions, and for sharing and spreading the passion for the RC planes from this channel to the rest of the world. You can't find better hobby than flying planes, RC planes, and that's it.
Yes, no way.
Welcome to the channel when we don't edit nothing, and that's the point. The channel for the ultimate truth in this hobby. This is it. What you see is what you get. If the plane flies good, we show you that. And if the plane isn't good flyer, we also tell you that. But of course, at the end, we love every single plane, and that's it. Good enough for the production.
You're in love. You're in love in every plane, so.
Of course, every single plane that we unbox, I'm thinking that that plane will be my next everyday plane, which in fact it is. It is for the next day, and then it comes another plane. So, what do we have today? Another plane from an interesting company that we have already filmed one video on. I don't know at this point if I have already posted that video, and I will just tell you what it is, because there is a lot of stickers here on the top, so you don't see exactly what it is under here, but I will tell you that this is the new company that we are filming, the Dancing Wings Hobby.
Yes.
A new brand that they didn't...
All balls are in pineapple versions.
The interesting thing is that finally we can say that the Bolsa will not die as long as we have that company producing the planes. Now, the point is that on that company you have the option to buy yourself almost ready to fly plane, and you can put on the gas or the glow engine, but also for the electro lovers that are also the foam lovers but would love to test a Bolsa plane at least once in your life, for those pilots they have a plug and fly version. Now that means that in one box you will get it all to get the plane in the air, except of the battery, radio and the receiver. But you must understand this, that this is still IRF version of the plane, so that means that you will still have to assemble the plane as you usually assemble almost ready to fly a plane. Because now in these days, also the companies has become to produce the Bolsa planes in a version, really in a plug and fly, and that means that the, all the servos and everything is already installed. You really don't have to do much, but on these planes you still have to glue the back of the plane, the wings, and you will get the good thing is that you will get the experience how it is to assemble yourself the Bolsa plane from step one to the day that you go to the maiden flight, and you have the time of your life. Enough?
Yes.
Introduction, and what do we have today? The box may be small, but inside here is really beautiful bird that in fact I haven't seen in another version, that this is the first time that I see this. And what it is? The iconic Savage Bobber. Yes. Now many of you will know this plane if you check the internet and if you check the custom made planes. Because in fact this plane is a custom made plane, exactly as they do the custom made bikes.
Yes.
And the custom-made cars, and I don't know, because in fact this plane does exist in the real, and the company does produce the custom-made aircraft, especially for the man who pays for the, how do you call the,
what, customers,
for the customers, yeah. Yes. Whatever you want, they will make it if it is possible to fly and if it goes under certain standards, and that's it. And today we have this beautiful sexy plane here. Small version that fits in every car. I think that it will run from 2 cell to 3. We will check on the manual. And the wingspan is, I don't know, I think that around
1 meter.
And 1 meter, a little more than 1 meter. But can you imagine to have such a small and sexy plane in the Bolsa version? I mean, this is unbelievable.
Well, you have to tell the viewers that all you need comes in the back, the ESE, the motor, the servos.
I will tell you this. Wait.
Control horns.
Right now, Captain Rush at this point is assembling one plane. We still must not show you. We have 3 planes from Dancing Wing Hobby that we will show you later during the year, because one is not even released. But we have here 2 planes that we can show you. This is the Savage Bobber, and I will just tell you quick that I have here another one that we will show you pretty soon, and that is the Tiger Moth. I mean, it's unbelievable.
800 millimeter wingspan.
Yeah, the Tiger Moth.
Wait, isn't this Ah, yeah. This is even the DSMX version. What is the receiver and the ESC all in one?
You have the version, I mean, look at this, eh? The version of the Tiger mod in the Bolsa, made from wood, everything inside, even that you just bind yourself with the Spectrum, with this plane. Now how imaginable and how sexy this is, eh? Because you know that I have that 800 millimeter wingspan collection of the foam planes, but now we can expand that collection starting with the Bolsa planes. I mean, this is unbelievable. This
yes,
is unbelievable.
Yes.
You will also have the link for this one below this video. Check it and hey, if you like it, why the hell not to click on it?
Yes.
I'll just put this away.
And now open the box because I'm anxious, eh?
This will be for another unboxing. And now let's see what you get yourself if you order yourself the beautiful and sexy Savage Bobber from the Dancing Wings. Now, of course, from the first one, we know that this plane will come
in boxes.
In boxes, so it is really transported good, and nothing gets break during the transport. And now, Captain Blush, you can show the viewers the instruction manual, in which, of course, you will also be able to see for the first time. If maybe you don't know what the Savage Bobber looks like, you can
yes,
see
1 meter wingspan.
And I was just wondering, because this is interesting, this hobby. Because of this hobby, we get to know so many planes, and I didn't even know in the past, why the hell does this plane look so strange?
Yes.
Even it looks like a custom-made plane.
Ah, this is what you get inside the box. All the materials that you need.
And the instruction manual, Captain Blush, is pretty good, huh?
Hey, the last plane I was assembling, everything was so clear. Look at this. You cannot be mistaken with nothing, eh?
I mean, it's amazing. Can tell, Captain Blush, from your experience, you will tell, because this was the first time that we are assembling the Dancing Wings hobby plane.
Yes.
And in fact, Captain Blush is pretty impressed with the quality and how the plane fits together.
Yes, I will explain that when the time comes,
I mean,
eh?
When the time comes, you will see, my friends, because right now, Captain Blush, like I said, is assembling the plane from the World War II, eh?
Yes. And as I said, it is pretty interesting how everything fits.
I will show you later, because this here you will see that this in fact is the plug and fly version, because here inside
you can show this first, eh?
Electronics. No, this is the electronics of the plane. No. First I will show you the plane. And look, it's amazing that the whole plane comes in two boxes, in three boxes. I mean, this is unbelievable. And look at this sexiness, eh? Look at this crazy wings, eh? Look.
Yes.
Hey, I mean, it can't get much better than this. My friends, hey, even if you're a foam lover, I mean, this is your perfect chance, and that is why you love this channel, because me and Captain Blush, we try to show you as many different planes as possible on this channel, and that's the point. So you have the option. We never say, you must click on this, but you have another option, eh? And believe me, you won't go wrong with the planes that we test on our channel.
Yes.
I mean, look at this quality, eh? Look how sexy this looks. Yes. Small but sexy, beyond imagination, eh?
Hey, this is feather light.
Yeah, of course it is, eh? And the point is that these planes are really, really light. And you can imagine if you have the light plane, how good the plane will fly, because it's so crazy sometimes, because you have a plane and already before you go in the air, the plane feels so heavy that it's unimaginable.
Hey, look at this. The hinges are already glued in.
The hinges are glued in. And of course you can see here that in fact this one will have the flap option. I mean, Captain Blush, can you imagine?
Hey, I think that you will fall in love with the balls again, eh?
Hey, and with this company, we can be a Bolsa lover. Me and you and any of you can be also the Bolsa lover, not just the foam lover. I mean, if I just put the wings here, look how beautiful this looks. I mean, look.
Yes.
Look at this. And tell me that you wouldn't want to assemble a plane like this.
Yes.
Of course, we have here the elevator. I mean, but look how beautiful they're packed. They really take care and pack the plane really good, and it won't get hurt during the transport. I mean, look at this, eh? The elevator, look at this sexiness, and look how light it is. I mean, it's amazing.
Look how but this is what? 10 grams,
I don't know, it's like a paper, eh?
Ah, look at this hinge. One hinge is from foil, one from duct tape, eh? From each side, look at this.
Yeah, of course, and this cannot fall apart.
No.
And now you can look at this, eh?
What's this?
I will leave it inside here.
It's the clear the, canopy or what?
The clear canopy for the cockpit, do you see they say?
Yes.
I will leave it here in this.
Oh, this.
Of course you have the stickers.
There are so many of them. Oh, two. Why are there two?
I don't know.
We can have something for later, for future
plans. Hey. Don't throw away, my friends, the stickers, because you always need some spare stickers for maybe some, for another project, eh?
Yeah, why not?
And can you imagine how beautiful this will be on this plane? I mean, look at this.
You can never have too much stickers, eh?
You can't have too much stickers, because many times you have planes that comes without the stickers and they look silly, but as long as you put something on, the plane looks much better. And can you imagine, look, how sexy this one will be with these stickers. I think that they are exactly like on the original plane.
I think so.
Of course, here we can see the carbon bar for the wings, and of course, look, four square carbon bars. Now, of course, what does that mean? We will check that later in the future when we will assemble this plane, and we will tell you later for what that is. But of course, if you will buy yourself this plane, you will figure out for yourself and you will unbox it and assemble the plane. Hey. Yo. But look at this, eh?
Hey, look at this fat tire. No, do the tires.
Hey, and I thought that there will be also the assembly of the fuselage, but in fact the fuselage is already assembled for you. But this is unbelievable.
Hey, look at the shape of these tires. Hey, what's this?
And the tires are really like this.
Ooh.
And look at this undercarriage, eh? Exactly like the real one, eh?
Yes.
Huh? And look at these balloons, eh? Look at the shape of these tires, say. I have never seen the tires like this, but in fact, show this to the viewers. But
do you know what they remind me of?
Yeah, but they are the same on the real plane, Captain
Blush. If you put them two together, I will not go so far, eh?
Don't go anywhere, Captain Blush, because in fact, eh, the real plane has a tires like this. I mean, this is unbelievable. Look at this, even the back one, do you see? They're really like fat tires, eh?
Yes.
And can you imagine how this will even go from our carpet, eh? Hey, Captain Blush.
Huh?
What's with you?
Nothing, what? I was just putting the tires away. Hey, even the back tire is such a shape.
Yeah, of course it is. Like I have said, this is exactly the replica of the real one. Of course, here we have the motor cover. I mean, look at this.
The cowling?
Look how sexy this is, eh?
You were trying to remember, huh?
Oh.
The word, huh?
What?
You didn't know that the word is the cowling, huh? So you said the motor cover.
The motor, yeah. Motor cover or something. But look at this, eh? Oh, do you see this, eh?
Uh-huh.
I can see here how the rudder will work on the wheel. You have here the rudder.
Oh.
And of course, do you see here?
Just on the previous, just like on the previous one, eh?
Here goes the small, what's this?
No, like this, yes, like this.
Ah, like this, of course.
Yes.
It goes like this on the back.
This hole goes into the fuselage for the elevator.
And of course, here you have, here goes the hinges inside, you can see. The CA hinges will be here. I will put this here.
Well, actually on these dancing wings, you don't need no epoxy. I was assembling the last one with the, hey, but this one, hey, this new that you can buy here in Slovenia, this is the best CA glue.
I mean, it's amazing that in fact, like Captain Blush said, we must tell you this, that on this place, you don't need even the epoxy glue.
But you know what?
This is assembled with the CA glue.
You know what is interesting with this CA glue? Sometimes when you're CA something with that, it comes like white, you know, that like a mist.
Yeah, yeah.
But
yeah.
There is nothing with this CA glue.
Nothing?
No, did you
see? Because usually if you put,
plane.
But usually if you put the CA on the foam, then if you have the color on the foam, it looks like a fog around here.
Yes, but
not on this balsa planes. Yeah, because this is foil. But even this CA glue is maybe something better. But look at this.
Is this the place for the servos at the back?
For the servos?
Yes.
Of course. We can see here the servo. Check this out. Show to the viewers.
Hey, what's this? Carbon bar?
Yeah, of course it is. The carbon bar goes to the back for the reinforcements of the plane.
Hey, these are also carbon. These are carbon bars.
They are?
Yes.
Wait, show me. Yeah, of course, hey. Look at this,
only
my friends.
Only these ribs are wooden.
These ribs are wooden?
But the main fuselage is carbon.
All this here and this one is made from carbon. This is really quality, huh? Yes. And tell me that you're not impressed, Captain Blush, with this.
Of course I am, because
tell me that you're not impressed.
It's balsa, huh? The battery compartment. It says 2 to 3S, 12 to 1800.
It will fit inside here. Yeah, I don't think that you put the battery here.
Of course.
Yeah, no, but not here.
Yeah.
I think that this comes open. You have only the canopy here.
The battery goes in here.
No. Yeah, but not here, Captain Blush. Here you have this. How can you put it there?
Your battery from the back.
Yeah, of course, from the back.
Yeah, of course.
Yeah, yeah, it is the battery compartment, but not from here.
I didn't say from
here. From the back, because this goes here.
Yes.
And of course, you can see here that see-through canopy, the windows, goes through here and from the top, nothing else.
Uh-huh.
Yeah, because this is really the custom-made plane, exactly like the real one. I mean, this looks so beautiful, eh? And can you imagine this? I mean, this will be sexy. Of course, the landing gear go here. You can see this.
Yeah.
I mean, this will fit perfect. Look, it fits perfectly. Eh?
Yes.
Like this, of course. Let's check one more thing, and that is because we have this in plug and fly version. You also get the electronics in the box, not installed on the plane, but in the box. Eh? And this will be the experience, like really Captain Blush is.
What? Now I know what are those carbon bars. Eh?
Ah, for the supports for the wings.
Wing supports.
And they go here, do you see?
I was thinking, what is this here
on the landing gear? But in fact, these are the supports,
yes.
And they have put it even the carbon bar supports for this. I mean, this is unbelievable. Aha, and of course, look.
Yes.
It goes to here.
I think there are some bolts inside.
There must be something inside, yeah, of course. Because now I will show you the hardware that you get. Of course, the canopy, I will put it here. So we will all have here for the closure of the video and see what you get if you put it
on the strap. I think this one you will assemble, eh?
This will be the first balsa plane that I will assemble, and I will have the time of my life, my friends, because how hard it is to assemble this, because all you need is maybe a knife, a screwdriver, the CA glue, and of course, they already show you what you need.
Sharpie.
This is great.
X-Acto knife, a ruler, 2 screwdrivers.
I mean, this is really good company, because they even tell you what you need to assemble. I mean, this is unbelievable. And now Captain Blush come here. For the last thing is, I will show you piece by piece. What? Oh, look at this small servo, say. Smaller than usually, do you see this, say?
5 grams?
Look what you get inside. This is especially put it inside, because this you get with the plane,
except this.
This is what you get with the plane, originally. If you just order, but I think that this one already comes.
Do you know what? Do you know what are these blocks, wooden blocks?
For?
You must glue them inside here, so you can mount the servo.
Aha, for the servos?
Just like on the last plane,
Hinges?
These 3 hinges are for the rudder.
CA hinges, of course, yes. The push rods.
Push rods, some...
The screws that you need all the around
screws.
The plane. I mean, more than enough.
These are for the wheels, nuts. And this is it, eh? This is the hardware, and now...
Even here, a little smaller carbon bar or something.
Yes.
And of course, I don't think that this one even comes in the... I mean, this one, I think that this comes only in this version, in plug and fly, because on this, I can't imagine to put a glow engine on. So, but let's see. You have the hardware, of course, then you have the small and sexy prop.
7x5. This would be for 1.5 cc. Hey! 1.5 cc engine!
Look how good this is packed. I mean, this is unbelievable. Look at this. Hey. You get what?
1.5 cc engine, because I have made once an Aeronca, but you didn't fly.
1.5 cc?
I put on 1.5 cc and an engine.
Yeah, but that it would be possible to put that.
And I have one brand new. OS.
So maybe in the future, if we have a really small engine, we can put, because here, Captain Blush, you have enough here room for the fuel tank.
Of course.
No, I mean, of course, the first flight we will make this will be on electro, of course.
No, but if you would put glow engine, you would have to
cut away
and modify the front end.
Yeah, we'll make the firewall, and then because you need the motor mounts.
Yes. Well, for now it will be like this.
No, I mean, for now it will be like this. Of course, let's check what you get. A small and sexy servos, but look at this. Even smaller than usually, do you see this?
Yeah, these are 5 gram servos.
Yeah.
Which they fit perfectly inside
yeah,
here.
Yeah, exactly, exactly.
And how much are there? One, one, two, three, four, five, six. So yeah,
yeah, six.
Four in the wings and two.
Yeah, four in the back, wings, and two in the back, and that's it. Uh-huh, six. Of course, yes. You also have here the motor. Look at this sexy motor.
Put it in my hand.
Oh. Of course, you have also here the motor mount and how do you call this? The shaft. Uh-huh, the shaft,
yes,
of course.
The prop shaft.
The prop shaft, and this will fit perfect here. I mean, my friends, can you imagine how beautiful this assembly will be? I mean, I will have the time of my life. Eh?
Salute and for the XT60.
XT60 salute, mm. Because most of our batteries have the XT60 connectors on.
Look at this sexiness. Hey! There are even the female connectors on this.
There are?
Yes, you just put them together and that's it.
Now I will just see one thing, give it to me, Captain Blush.
Yeah.
I must check.
It says on the box 2 to 3S.
Yeah, yeah, it says 2 to 3S. I will see which one I will put. But I just wonder, I don't think, Captain Blush, that this one, the ESC, this is just the ESC, my friend, say.
No, no, this one doesn't have
this one is just
with, RX.
Yeah, this one is just with the ESC. I will put inside it, I will have to put the 6-channel.
Because on that one,
six-channel,
that one is different shape ESC.
Yeah, because you also have the option, I think that for Futaba, you can get the ESC with the Futaba already receiver in. Some don't check
it
in the hand. Yeah, but of course it is also with the DSMX Spectrum, but I will just put the 6-channel receiver in and that's it. I mean, hey, tell me that you don't love this already.
Yes.
Huh? And this will look so sexy and just the right size. Perfect size even to go to fly to the park because it will be really, really light. And of course, it depends if I will put inside the 2S batteries because I don't think that I need here the thrust like on some jet. It's not the point in that, of course. It can't hurt. Maybe I will put it on 3S and some small battery.
And maybe the first time for 2S.
I don't know. I mean, the point is, do you know how I will decide what to put inside? It does say from 2 to 3, I will decide according to the CG of this plane because I must find the perfect CG and it will depend with which battery I will get that CG and that's the point there. So this is it.
Yeah.
What to tell the end, my friends? Hey. Worth to explore it, I will tell you, worth to explore it, and just wait because
we know what? I'm more impressed with every plane we unbox from this company, eh?
Hey, with every plane we unbox, we're really impressed by the quality because I can tell you that the quality
if,
is really...
If they will start to put out bigger planes, hey, I think there is no limit, eh?
Yeah, of course they will.
Will?
Yeah, Captain Blush. What's in that box?
Is that from the same company?
Yeah, hey, Captain Blush.
Well, I cannot show them, eh?
Yeah, you can't show them, but my friends, in this box, there is also a plane from Dancing Wings. But show here what we do. In here box is also the Dancing Wings plane, but the most beautiful plane that we will show from that company.
Yeah, here. Now I remember, yes,
is
yes,
in this
yes,
box.
Yes, yes.
I mean this, but this is 1.6 meter wingspan, the biplane. And I will tell you that you haven't seen such a beautiful aluminum working landing gear on the Bulsa plane, on the Electra plane, by now that it is on that plane. But of course, for that you will have to wait. But for now, this is another option, right, to clear game.
So this is it?
I can't wait to assemble this. I'm only assembling this.
We have two more unboxings today, so...
Such a beautiful time. So this is it. Yes. Pilot Robert and Captain Blush signing off from Slovenia with beautiful and sexy Dancing Wings hobby, savage bobber, beautiful plane. What's the wingspan?
Again, 1 meter. Forgotten.
Exactly.
1,000 millimeters.
It could be better. 1 meter wingspan that runs on 2 to 3 cell batteries and it looks like the real plane. And I can tell you right now that this plane will fly good. And can you imagine how slowly I will be able to get with this plane because it even has the flaps on it.
Yes.
So light, but also with the flaps in. But this will be unbelievable. Eh? So this is it.
Yes.
Captain Moscow. Because we still have two more boxes to unbox. I mean, viewers, you must expect this. We can't just post the maiden flights all the time because sometimes we have the wind, sometimes we have the rain, like we have today. So in that times,
Well, actually, they said they're going to rain all week, this week and next week.
So we take the opportunity, because even the unboxing is really beautiful thing, eh? And this is, even unboxing is like a piece of art. And even in these videos, we put our souls in. This is not just something that we film to stuff something on the YouTube. We love to unbox and share that with you. Because right now, you don't have to wait, but you can check already with this plan, eh? Don't wait too long, click on something already, because who knows what will happen tomorrow, and maybe it will be too late and you will be sorry forever that you didn't try to fly your first plane. At least try, and then you will see where that will take you.
Yeah, that's enough.
But if it will take you to the way that it took us, me and Captain Blush, you will be the most happy person in the world. So that's it.
Yes, yes.
Viewers, we love you all, of course, thanks, and expect more pretty soon, eh? Pretty soon, eh? Because after this, we will also show you the Tiger Moth, and that will be something. 800 mm of pure fun in the Bulls version.
Yes.
Enough.